In those last months of the war, three squadrons of Australian airmen formed the fledgling AFC, or Australian Flying Corps. One of these squadrons had a reconnaissance and artillery spotting role and flew the ungainly RE-8. Somewhat maligned by the British and regarded as fock of fodder, the RE-8, or Harry Tate as it was nicknamed, proved to be much more formidable in the hands of an experienced Australian pilot and gunner. They shot down 51 German aircraft for the loss of just 11 RE-8s.